Welcome to Dash Nickel.
Hey, what's up? Got him.
Allison's killing people. Wantonly.
Those aren't people, those are monsters.
Allison.
You don't feel bad in a video game for the monsters, sorry.
What? What got them to that point, though?
They were born that way. These are. It's like saying, how did that dog get to be a dog?
But how did that dog get to be a bad dog? Everything has the potential to be good.
I'm not even going to broach the idea of this with you. let's go this way. To the left, like I know you like.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
But what about, like, you like going the right, to the right, right?
Yeah, it doesn't really, like, impact me the way it does you. Mm. But not like, oh, I always go the right. I'll be like, eh, this feels correct.
But which way usually feels correct to you?
The right, I guess. Hmm. This is a full, I guess.
I guess it's important to realize that you do have a preference.
Can you imagine you're living your life?
Yeah.
And then occasionally you have to pull your bicycle out just to go like 3 feet. I can't. There we go. And hop, hop. Please, thank you. God. This one's a real, mind fuck. Or an eye fuck, I guess.
Whoa.
Fuck in the eyes. I cannot believe they were comparing VHS 2 to E fucked last night.
Oh, I was, because the video quality.
Oh, it was the. I thought it was the content of it.
Oh, no.
Come on down.
No, if you guys ever want to watch very horrifying porn, efucked.com.
Yeah. Like, probably don't.
Definitely don't.
Yeah.
It's horrifying.
I could say comfortably, just don't. Just don't do it. Where am I going? Luke, where am I going? Oh, look at Mike.
That's where you're going.
No, it wasn't on purpose.
And you're going left, so, you know. Bob's your uncle.
Well, I've been over there because I pushed that switch down.
Do you have an Uncle Bob?
No, I do not. Do you? Hello, boy. Thanks for the stuff.
I don't believe I do.
Yeah.
I think I have, like, a great Uncle Bob.
Well, everyone knows great Uncle Bob's crazy. He's a fisherman.
What is,
I don't know why that's the profession I chose for your great uncle, but.
No, it's okay. It's reputable.
Bless you, buddy. Don't fall in the lava. Don't fall in the lava. Boy, now in the thick of it with these guys. Bless you. Oh my god. I assume that I picked up on Mike just because it's so insane, buddy. Blow your nose. That's the next skill I'm teaching him, huh?
To blow his nose?
Yeah.
There's nothing in there.
Yeah. There's something.
It's an empty cavern.
An empty cavern. Empty cavern of boo sneezes. It's my bedroom. That's our house.
There's the bee's knees and the boo sneeze.
Well, I guess it's not this way, huh? Okay. This. If you see, like, out of the corner of your eye, you see a switch. Oh, there's one over there.
Right next to an egg.
Yeah. Hopefully I can get it.
I am positive that you can. It's right there.
Okay. Oh, you're right. I can't. Boop. Okay. So we gotta do one. No. That'll do. Okay.
What?
There we go. Just had to be able to get in here. Boop. Found a switch.
And this is uncorking the wine bottle of destiny?
Yeah, you know, this is where you just do the uncorking bit.
That's the name of this episode.
The wine bottle of destiny? Or uncorking destiny?
Uncorking the wine bottle of destiny.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's a long title.
It is.
People are like, oh, they're getting wordy. I think there's one over here. Buddy, take your sneezers and go. Ooh, an egg. Look at that. My body just guides me in the direction of these fucking eggs.
You're like a sperm.
So what all are we... We don't have... We're gonna...
Not touching that one.
No. No!
Wow.
Luckily, I don't think I have to start all over. No.
Okay. That was so instant.
Jumping in lava? Yeah.
Just to a crisp.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't even know they were there. I just sensed it.
What were you going to ask?
We don't really have any plans for today.
No, we're playing a lot of games. It's a Dutch nickel first.
Come here. Oh, I thought he had one.
We watched some A-quality movies yesterday.
Did we?
Yes.
Would you call them A-quality?
I would.
Okay.
Top-notch. Tippy toppers.
Tippity toppers. Tippity toopers.
My eyes and brain were a bottom that got hard-fucked by a severe top. And I enjoyed it.
That description, though.
Yeah. Tippy toppers.
Oh, this is where I died. Okay, cool.
Tis. The switch to your left, right behind you.
The switch? Where?
Oh, you got that one?
What one?
The go there. To your left.
Oh, no, I didn't. Thank you. Oh. I couldn't. It was blending with its surroundings.
I guess?
I knew there was one down here. I just need one more.
Oh, are you ready to give a tiny blessing?
Smallest blessings to you, sir.
Thank you. Oh, God. I really felt it. I felt the smallest blessings.
Ooh, that snork you made. Oh.
Mm.
God, that's gross. Who knows?
All taste. Too.
All taste is gone.
No.
Were you able to taste that pizza at all last night?
Oh, yeah.
That's good.
I can still mildly smell.
I know I fucked you guys up before already. Ooh, look at this. Thanks, game. Oh, this looks promising. I've come down this one in particular yet.
Yeah.
Oh, this is the entrance, isn't it?
Pull your bike out for 3 seconds.
Had to what?
Pull your bike out for 3 seconds.
Whoa. Cool it.
Now, if you had a skateboard,
mm-hmm.
and you were an avid skateboarder,
mm-hmm.
would you be a longboard kind of gal?
Nah, I'd be a traditional shortboard. Woodboard?
I think there's just regular skateboards, and then there's shortboards, but they're like the size of a skateboard.
Let's get back in. Oh,
yeah,
that's extreme.
Small. Yeah.
Yeah, I'd just be a traditional boarder. Boardsman. Board member.
I think I'd be like one of those, those basics that...
Basics.
That does the longboard, and they have like the beach house techno going, and they like casually get on and off the board and they walk all over it. And...
Oh, like the dancers?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what I think.
So your Olympic sport would be ski dancing?
That's a sport?
It used to be in like the 80s.
What happened?
It was silly.
People were too good at it.
People stopped because it was silly.
I'm sorry. There's lots of Olympic sports that are just ridiculous.
So this is me not disagreeing with you. The fucking ski, stop, shoot, and keep skiing?
Yeah. Here, I see that you've just skied downhill for 8 miles. Here's a gun.
Yeah.
What?
Here, pick up your gun, calm your breathing down. Cause, like,
and
it's supposed to
thing.
Be a feat of athletic excellence, and it
oh,
just...
that's the thing. It's an incredible feat.
I guess, yeah.
But it's silly.
I just cannot figure out where the fuck this last one is. Fuck that box. So I've gotten that one. There must be another one down there.
Ground floor.
Ground floor thing?
Check, please.
Go
down there. Get down there.
Hang on. I think there's two balloons, and I'm pretty sure the other one will take me to where I need to go.
What a sentence, Dorothy.
The wind was swirling fast. okay, so it's that one. These inverted controls are fucking me up.
Why'd you uninvert?
Because it's just not important at this very second. Because that takes you over there. I just hate this shit. I hate when I don't know where stuff is.
Adventure time came to an end this past week.
It did, yes. I'm sorry.
It's okay. The last episode was excellent.
Excellent. Ah, I got that one. Damn it.
You positive?
Yeah. Yeah, because I can see it's pushed down.
I guess.
What was your... do we even want to say favorite part? Because some people may not have had the chance to see it yet.
I'm not going to say my favorite part, but I think that... Like, I'm going to get a BMO tattoo.
Nice.
Because I think that BMO encompasses enough of that story. Like, he's not my favorite character by any means.
Harsh.
Yeah, that's true. I'd be like saying Flame Prince is your favorite character. And if she is, you guys need to reevaluate your life.
You,
all of it.
Ladies and gentlemen, this has been Judgment by Luke.
Harsh judgment.
Here on Dutch Nickel Swift, Gaming.
Swift, severe.
Going back this way.
Unapologetic.
I feel like there's something this way that I'm missing. I've been there. Because, I mean, I don't think I've got one under here. I feel like there should be one, right?
We'll keep going.
I'm gonna. So you're gonna get a BMO tattoo.
Yeah.
Is it gonna say BMO kind to everyone?
BMO.
Oh. That's sad. Oh my god.
That's where you died last time.
Yeah, it is. That lava in particular is really getting my goat.
I tell you that when I was in middle school, we were going over lava in science class. And they were like, yeah, there's different kinds of lava, and there's, like, I think, like, three or four.
Mm-hmm.
And there's one that's, like, cooler than all the other ones.
That looks promising.
And my fucking retarded head, my stupid idiot brain...
Wow.
...raised its garbage hand.
Its garbage hand?
Its garbage hand.
Uh-huh.
And asked the teacher in front of my entire class and God himself.
I was gonna say, and in God, uh-huh. I have a feeling it's
And
over.
I was like... Oh, like, can you touch it? Why, Luke? Why?
And did you immediately say that out loud to yourself? Why, Luke? Why?
No. I had a genuine curiosity. And my teacher laughed in my face.
I see where it is. I see the last one.
As well as the rest of my classmen.
Classmans. There it is. Took a whole episode, but I found it.
Good job.
Thanks. Now we can go up to the next part.
That's just a ladder?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm peeved. I thought you were uncorking something.
Nah. Uncorking, good times spent with my friend. I'm not interested! I'm not interested!
You're interested. You want to know what he's got.
I'm like, hit me with that stinger, baby.
You're peaked.
My interest has been peaked. Okay.
What do guys call it when they're like, semi-hard?
Semi-hard.
No.
My erection just peaked.
Yeah, that. What is that called? I think it's called a chub. It's gross. It's a gross term.
I don't like that. I don't like sexual terms for penises. Almost ever. Or, like, I don't like cutesy ones like that. Like, chub, you're like, oh, he's got a little chub. Uh-oh, I'm not gonna make this.
Allison. No.
I almost jumped in the lava just to end it all.
God. That's worse than asking if some of it's touchable.
Can you name any of the types of lava?
No! This was in, like, fifth grade. The thing that stuck with me is that there's multiple types and that none of them are touchable. That's it. Thank you, Mr. Briggs. You did good, and I really enjoyed your structural engineering class, but that's about it.
Structural engineering in elementary school?
No, middle.
Why is this happening to me?
Because you're not focused. You need to center yourself. You need to do one of my least favorite terms.
Camera. What?
Usa.
I hate that term too. Yeah. I had my building cultural bridges teacher in high school.
Wow, a different kind of structural
yes,
engineering.
Yes, but mine was in high school. They were teaching us to be good people to the world.
Wow. I don't like that.
So my BCB teacher.
I thought you said PCP, and I was like, wow. Public school is wild.
Yeah, come on! Okay, yeah. You should have just knocked me all the way into the lava, you cunt.
I want you to recognize that I'm not laughing at you.
You're laughing at me, yeah.
I'm laughing at you. Just the circumstances that you're in are...
That, the fucking... This is insanity. This is P90X to its fullest.
Careful.
Next time on Dutch Nickel.
We'll be at the place.